Hello, hello everyone. It's me, Floop. How are you doing today? Are you okay? I mean, no, really. Are you all right? Are you taking care? Are you doing everything that's necessary in order to be healthy and everything? I hope so. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you saw in the last episode, in the previous episode, we had a dragon fight. That's why now I have a pair of wings. They are so beautiful. So beautiful, my pair of wings. Look at this. I mean, look at the wings. Don't look anywhere else. Don't look anywhere else because I have a surprise for you today. Yeah, I mean, you know how this whole area was looking before. Don't you remember that? Yeah. And in between episodes, I mean, I saw a very, very nice post on Pinterest with a very beautiful modern house design in real life. And I decided to make this design in here in Minecraft. Yeah, I don't know if I can show you the picture, but I'm definitely going to link you to the original design. And I have made some changes, of course, because, you know, Minecraft and everything, and it's getting night and I have to sleep. So yeah, I slept already. All in all, guys, you know, I'm going to move. Yeah, I'm not going to live in this small house anymore because I have just built a beautiful and big house. Look at this. But dudes, I have a big time lapse to show you because I have been working a lot. Like, this started before the dragon fight and it's finished today. As of today, I mean today, Monday, the 13th of May. Anyway, well, I have to show you this very nice big time lapse, and I hope you really enjoy the work that I have done in this beautiful house over here. Thank you. how did you like the big time lapse? That was big, right? And yeah, I know there are torches everywhere, but this is something I'm still going to be working on because, dudes, this took me a lot of time. I mean, really a lot of time with real life and everything. I didn't have much time, but let me show you. Like, my stuff are still there. My chests and my temporary bed are still there. But here I have some like chairs, so seats for you to take a sun bath by the swimming pool. And yes, I have a swimming pool, dudes. I have a swimming pool. And in here I have this like little small room with very nice sofas and everything with this lighting. I was also like trying my best to balance between the lighting, like the creative lighting, and non-spawnable stuff, like all this in here where we are, they are bottom slabs. So yeah, you see bottom slabs, and this is like full blocks. And what I have here, this is a bone block and quartz slabs. They look nice, doesn't it? Don't they? Yeah, they look nice. In here I have a living room. No, sorry, a dining room. This is where we eat, and I like very much the design of this table, especially with the glass on the bottom and like this floor made of dark oak wood and this table made of trapdoors. I like it. In here I have a kitchen. It's a very small but cozy kitchen. I like this one very, very much. And there is a fridge. Look at this. Look at this. And there's also a stove and an oven and stuff, and a small little garden, like an indoor garden that I like very, very much. And in order to make the bamboo stop growing, I just put like strings on the top of it so the bamboo stops in here, because yeah, the bamboo can grow very, very high. Very, very, very high. Let me show you the other rooms real quick in here as well. So this room is where we have like some books and we can make some reading and stuff, and also some stuff to sit, and these stairs just to, reach the upper shelves for the books. And in here, just this beautiful andesite wall. I like this wall very much, dividing the rooms. And in here, I have the same as the other sofa in there, but in here is the opposite. I have the bottom slabs made on smooth quartz and the bone blocks with carpets on the top. So this makes a very nice sofa. I like it. And some paintings, and also these trapdoors just making decoration in here. And up here in this room, I don't have much. I have these trapdoors and these ones holding the lights. If I open the trapdoors, of course, the light's going to pop down and break. And in here I have this also another room with you saw here there's like a water vader, bubble vader going down and coming, oop, lag. Sorry for the lag. And coming up in here, you see, with this very beautiful, beautiful stuff. And I have here some sort of a room with a very nice lighting, making use of the redstone and trapdoors to light it up. And these are looms. Yeah, looms that like when they are facing behind. Yeah, you have these ones that look like shelves and like drawers. I like it very much. In here, like a small table for, reading and doing stuff. A bed just respawns, boy, and a chair. And this is like a wardrobe where we can exchange clothes. And look at this. This is just, this is not a mirror, of course, but it's like a banner that represents a mirror because of this shade of color that I like very, very, very much. Let me show you the rest of the house. Coming down in here, I have a couple more rooms to show you. And it's also like this room with also some very beautiful seats and some paintings. And look at this light. I like it very much. I like using like bars for hanging lights. I know it's very cool. It's very, very cool. And also in here, we have some other paintings and some other lights. Like the lights don't doesn't come from the glass. The light comes from, oops. Sorry, I broke it. From the end rods. From the end rods. And finally, this room over here, which is also like a room to spend the time. I decided to make the lime carpet because I like it very much. There's like also this seat in here with not much purpose, but just sitting. Yeah, it's just a seat. Just a seat, you know. And in here as well. Also, I have this other useful nice decoration for the lights. Like I'm using the birch oak, the birch wood, or like six-sided with end rods and more lamps and more lamps and more flowers and more vases and more green everywhere in here. I don't know. I thought it would be nice to have like a bar, but this bar doesn't have anything in it yet. And guys, if you have some more ideas for me to put in this beautiful modern mansion, just tell me. I like it very much. I like the way it is. I know, as I said, there are some torches up in there and everywhere that I know I have to get rid of them. But look, there are no torches on the top of the house because it's so carpets in here. It's very, very much. I like it. I like it. And also the back of the house. I didn't have pictures of the back of the house, so I decided to go for this, like some lines on stone representing pure concrete, to make something more interesting with the back. I don't know, maybe this white wall will also go somewhere, and I have something else prepared for there. But yeah, all in all, guys, as you can see, now I can fly, which is amazing. And yeah, this is a very nice opportunity to have another server tour, but this is going to be topic for another episode, because today that's all I have time, and I know I have been like, oh, there was a lot, there was a lot with the beautiful big time lapse. Guys, this was me, Vloop. Oh, my face. Thank you very much for watching this episode today, and remember, if you like the episode, remember to hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and I promise to bring you all the best of builds in here on the Scoutcraft server. Thank you very much for watching. Can I land? Yeah. Finally. Thank you very much, guys, for watching, and I see you in the next one. Bye bye.